Guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be doing a tutorial on how to get your foot walkover. Not in one day, unless you like practice for hours, but I mean you can. I'm just going to show you some tips and tricks to help me. So first you want to stretch. I already stretched. You want to do like a back bend stand up or like a back bend kick up. So this is what you want to get. This is what a foot walkover looks like. And then there's also one-handed foot walkover. If you have a mat or a spot, I recommend you use that. So first thing you want to warm up with a good handstand. And then you want to do a front loop. If you don't know how to do a front loop, I will do a tutorial on that next. So front loop. Pop. Next you want to do a cartwheel. But, like, when you're done, turn the face forward. Just like this. And you turn. So, next you want to try to practice a front lumbar with putting one foot on the ground at a time, like this. And then pulling up. And then keep doing that super fast, like this. And try to only put one leg on the ground. Just like this. So hit a handstand, and if you fall, it's okay. I didn't mean to do that. That's why I didn't try to land it. So quick handstand and foot up, and keep trying that, and eventually you'll get to this. Yeah, if you keep going like this, super quick, then. That is how you can like tips and tricks that help you with a front walkover. Bye, see you next time.